Christmas and a happy new year. Good tidings
we bring.
We wish you a merry Christmas and a happy new year.
Tradition for over 60 years. A portion of all ticket sales benefits the Seattle Times Fund for the Needy. During the past 30 years, the Fund for the Needy has raised more than $15 million. It's the support of our Puget Sound community that has made this annual campaign so successful. This year, donations to the Fund for the Needy will support 12 local nonprofit agencies, including HopeLink, the Salvation Army, and Child Haven. For more information, please visit seattletimes.com. And for ticket information, please visit us at argosycruises.com. Ladies and gentlemen, before sailing on this evening, please join us in welcoming the Dickens Carolers for one final song. They will be performing Deck the Halls. And for those of you gathered on shore, we invite you to sing along to this traditional holiday favorite.
Only the people on shore. We can't sing along if we're on the boat.
Deck the halls with bells of holly.
Lucky the wind sideways enough, my hands keeping the camera track. Okay, that wind picking up is freezing my hand though. Okay, the night's over. We get a cruise back home now. Oh, someone's up there flashing up on the hill.
We ask our fellow boaters to follow behind the Christmas ship as she makes her way back home.
I'm taking pictures of the water.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you've enjoyed this evening's program, please sound your horn.
Yeah, no, look at that. There's freaking flashes going off all over the hill. Look out.
Hallelujah! Hallelujah!
like they're up there flipping the lights on and off on upstairs and downstairs. Wow, that boat's spinning around fast. And we're spinning fast too, which is making it look even crazier. Bye bye, Space Needle. Booking too. All those other boats are sitting still. It looks like they're in reverse. The other argosy boat, or whatever the name is just still spinning around. Is the Christmas boat in front? I wonder if the one that's crazy decorated right there is the Christmas boat. Because that's the one, well, that's like literally, other than that one, it's got the most lights on it. It's been out front the most.